I do mandalas, I do landscapes, I do bad figurative paintings. I was 15 when I started painting.
Right.
But it took me 15 years before I really was a good painter. Okay. I could do what I had control over paint. I had to do a lot of other things to realize that I wanted to be a painter first. I was a printmaker, I studied sculpture. But what I found is I wanted to do things the most direct I could. And a lot of things I had learned you had to go through the process of something else before you got a finished product. With painting, I could get directly what I wanted to do. That's why, and I love color. That's the other thing. I love color.